Good evening, Anirban.
Hi, hi, Anna.
First of all, many congratulations on
Thank
what's
you.
Been a terrific week.
Thank you.
You played solid all week.
Thank you.
You know, of course, you'll leave, you know, thinking what could have been, and I think that's a great positive for both yourself and for golf in India. Would you agree?
Yeah, absolutely. I think you know, it shows that we can come out here and compete. You know, I grew up back home in India. I've got an Indian coach. I practice in India. You know, I have everything that anybody else in India could have, and if I can do this, then I'm sure there's more people back home who can do this or better this in the time to come. So, yeah, absolutely.
Tell me about the role that Vijay Diwecha played in you know shaping your.
Vijay's been instrumental, obviously. You know, we've been working together now for 14 years almost. It's a long time. You know, it's been fantastic. He's not only my coach; he's also been a mentor and someone who's guided me both on and off the golf course. So you know that's a partnership I really cherish. He's been a very important factor in my life. Yeah.
Right. I remember T5 at a major championship. You know, I think you have known that you can play well. Everybody has known that. How meaningful is it to have you know solid evidence that you know you can indeed do it in the biggest of
stages?
It's
very important. It's very important. You know, it's one thing to talk about it. It's one thing to believe it. It's one thing for me to say that I believe, but to actually have something to show is very important because it bolsters my belief, and it also kind of puts, you know, puts in place a fact. It's a fact now. You know, it's no longer conjecture. And you know, like I said, if I can do it, there's more people back home who can.